Hey guys, right over here we have the 2023 Kia Soul EX. This comes at a price point of $21,977. You're going to get an odometer reading of 1,160 miles, the Fusion Black exterior with the black interior. Get front wheel drive, a 2-liter 4-cylinder engine with automatic transmission, and it gets 28 miles per gallon in the city with 33 on the highway. Not only that, but here at Le Sueur Car Company, due to us being on a county island, you get to save around 2-3% when you purchase a vehicle from us compared to the other dealerships around the area. Now let's check out some of the specs about this vehicle. MSRP is $24,190. You also get 147 horsepower and a 5-year, 60,000 mile basic factory warranty. You got a while left on that warranty. You also have these beautiful looking headlights at the front, good looking grille, aluminum alloy wheels. Not only that, but you also get your keyless entry, which is one of the coolest features. And not only that, but you also get your sunroof. Going to the back, we can actually open this up real quick. That manual tail lift gate, cargo cover in the back as well with some storage. So that's very nice. So you have those options there. Now let's go into the interior real quick. Really nice. So you get the cloth interior. Go to the back real quick. Cloth interior, two USB-C ports. Not only that, but you also get cup holders in the back. Very nice, pretty spacious. Going to the front, you're also gonna get power adjustable seating for the driver, a little bit for the passenger, and also, let's turn this on real quick. Get your leather wrapped steering wheel, you get steering assist, lane assist, let's turn this down, with cruise control. Go between the different menus over here, check those out. We also get, right over here, your safety settings. So you get your speed limit sign, driver attention warning, parking safety, driver safety, or driving safety. So you get forward and lane safety with blind spot safety and exit safety. So this thing's pretty loaded with safety. You know, that driving attention warning and rear cross traffic alert. So you get all those great things. Get the updated infotainment display, rear view camera with your navigation to the right. You're also going to have your AC system, wireless charging pad back over there, USB-C and USB port with a 12 volt port, and you also get heated seats with different driving modes such as sport and normal. And you also get your cup holders, center console down over here, Kia Connect system with your rear view mirror, get your sunglasses holder, your lights, and not only that, but your sunroof. This is actually such a bargain. You get so much technology, okay, and it has all digital stuff, so it's not just dated or stuff or something like that. Feels very new, okay? Everything feels very clean, feels great. The engine doesn't make any weird noises or something like that. I know that people kind of don't like Kia Souls most of the time, but this one's actually super cool. I love this one, especially at the front where it's got that updated grille. Everything just looks great. But if you have any other questions, let us know, and we'll see you guys in the next video.